Welcome back to Carolina AM. It's winter and sometimes you get the winter blues. Now I'm joined by Dr. Dalel Akhoury from AwareMed, here to tell us recipes and foods that will help ward off depression. Lots of good information here, Dr. Akhoury. Now we're going to make a smoothie today, right?
Abby, yes. And thank you for asking me to be here today. And yes, today we're going to be talking about a smoothie, but depression is the disease of the century, isn't it?
Yeah.
And we can beat depression from the kitchen. It's the kitchen pharmacy that matters. Your kitchen is your pharmacy and food is medicine.
Yeah.
And I'm teaching doctors, I'm teaching professionals. We want to help everyone. So understand that when your mood is down, you are lacking very important nutrients.
Okay, well, let's talk about some of the things that you brought today to help us get rid of depression.
Chicken or turkey, if it's free range, will have tryptophan.
Okay.
Tryptophan is amazing. It's a precursor for serotonin, and it's a precursor for melatonin. And if you spare your serotonin, you can sleep better because your melatonin goes up.
Well, let's talk about these other
And then the other thing we really have is asparagus. Most people don't really realize the value and the power of asparagus. Asparagus have tryptophan also, which really helps serotonin and melatonin, and it also have zinc, and it have magnesium.
All right, well, let's start making this smoothie, Dr.
Yes.
Akhoury.
Okay, we're going to put
a smoothie. Okay, so we're putting some asparagus
in. So we have magnesium.
I've never had an asparagus
I want you
smoothie,
to make
so
sure
excited.
You understand that avocados have omega-3s, and you keep the pits in because it's really very, very, very helpful, and you just put it in very quickly. And then you have a little bit of chocolate because
now you're speaking
dark,
my language.
Dark chocolate is really very good for you.
Okay.
And it's going to be organic, as you know.
Okay, let's put some almonds in too. Now, this is great for depression.
Magnesium.
Right? Okay.
Because almond is your magnesium.
Let's put
just
some of
a little bit
there.
Of magnesium.
Okay.
You're going to put a blueberries. Blueberries have the zinc, it has the potassium. It has the B vitamins. Bs are very important for depression. You're also going to put, that's a super value of all the antioxidant that you can, just a few drops of that. Coconut oil is the most important thing in the world, and you can put a little bit of that, and then you get heavy cream. Do not ever do skim milk. Skim milk is so dangerous for you. And when you get water, you want to make sure it's alkaline water.
Okay, alkaline water. Now, why do we need alkaline water?
Because that's another talk.
Okay.
Spinach has magnesium.
I will tell you, Dr. Akhoury, I've been doing smoothies now for about a month, and they have been a life changer. They make you feel good, they give you energy, and as you said, they ward off depression.
Where's my egg?
Oh, and don't forget your egg.
You have a whey protein.
Okay.
And the whey protein really helps calm your brain down and help you heal.
Okay, and
really
don't forget your organic egg. Well, thank you, Dr. Akhoury.
It's a grass-fed egg. It's a free-range egg. And then we are going to make an amazing
smoothie. Okay, well, we are going to blend all the way out. So.
And it's going to be amazing, and you're going to enjoy it, and it's going to be fun, and you're going to love it.
You certainly are. Well, you can contact Dr. Akhoury at AwareMed. Dr. Akhoury, thank you for coming in today. Hit the start button. Let's make some smoothies.
Let's do it.